down a little lower, over, arms down by your side, lift your legs about 45, deep breath in. As you breathe out, take them into a roll over. Open legs wide and shoulders. Keep them that wide and you lower the spine down. Keep them that distance apart, take them up that far apart. Brace your legs together. Slowly lower the spine down, keeping your legs together. Single leg circles is next. We'll start with the right leg. Left leg to the left corner of the mat, raise your right leg in the air. You're just going to do three one way, three the other. Don't start yet. Away you go. Three one way, three the other way. And then swap legs.
Oh, Ali, is that yours?
Yeah. Three one way, three of the swap legs. Now get ready for rolling back leg the ball. Just prepare your mind for that. Sit yourself up with your head in back. Feet together, knees apart, with your feet off the floor. However, whatever version you want to do, you're just going to do two. Breathe in as you roll back, away you go. Breathe out to come back up, just do two. But then we're going to go to single leg stretch, so you have to just roll back. And then straight away, when you roll back, go to single leg stretch, where you go. Five, four, three, roll leg stretch, two, one. Lay down, frog position. Deep breath in. As you breathe out, you start to chest raise position. Extend your legs away, brace your arms together. Super arms together. Slowly lower down, do one more. To lower down, get yourself into seated. If you want to sit on the block, you can do legs wide, spine stretch. Deep breath in, and breathe out. Slide the hands forward. Near the end of that breath, can you sing for three, two, one? Release back the spine, sit tall. You've got to do one more. Deep breath in. As you breathe out, lower yourself down. Forward. Reach back the spine, ready for open leg. Ready for open leg block. Extend one leg away, extend the other leg away. We're only going to do one. Roll back up again. Lower down, ready for corkscrew. Take yourself to roll over position. Roll down the right side of your spine. When you're down, switch over, go up the left, go back to neutral. Then lower down the left side, up the right side, to neutral, and then just lower the spine down. Ready for soar, sit yourselves up. You want to be able to box this on your legs nice and wide. Rotate that leg first. Deep breath in, as you breathe out, rotate. Stretch forward, a little soaring motion for three. Restack, rotate to the other side, just going to be one. Give your heads up, the swan is next. Pull yourself over onto your foot, ready for swan, the release and catch version. From there, bring yourself up. Breathe in. Breathe out. One, two, three. Single leg to back. Reach both legs away, so that the legs off the floor. Keep yourself with the left leg, and it doesn't matter, but the right, and then two more times. Lower down to the leg kick, bend the knees. We're doing two. Deep breath in. As you breathe out, kick the legs, lift the head, roll shoulders back. Lower down on the inhale. One more. Lower down, roll yourself up, sit yourself up, neck pull. Breathe out, take yourself forward. Elbows back. Reach back. Roll down. I've got a cheat for this one. As you roll up, bring yourself to sit. Forehead to knee, elbow back. Reset the spine. Scissors. Roll yourself over. Away you go with scissors. Keep the legs perfectly still. You want your arms on the floor, you want to hold your pelvis, it's up to you. Open the pelvis is the tamer version. Now go to bicycles. Lovely. Legs in neutral, slowly lower the spine down, ready for spine curls. Bend the knees, bend the hips, feet hips up, distance apart. Slowly smile, feel yourself up and away you go. And then lower down. One more, spine curl up. And lower down. Sit yourself up, spine twist. You want to be on the box, sit on the block, arms out to the side, arms up. And rotate that way first. Deep breath in, as you breathe out, rotate. Keep your arms back as you rotate round to the right. Breathe into neutral. Breathe out to the other side. Breathe into neutral. And then lower yourself down, ready for jackknife. We're just going to do two. Keep your legs a little bit higher, Alex. And can you send your feet up to the ceiling, keep your pelvis high, and then lower back down? And then can you take your feet up to the ceiling, and then lower back down, and then lower the spine down until we're doing the jackknife. Side kick. I want your right side head face here, so your left side head facing that way. Lift the right leg up. Top leg up, sorry. Do a test kick forward and then take the leg to the start position. Can you kick a bit higher? Grip a bit further. And now test one back, and can you kick back further? Breathe. Hold the chin side. That way. Lift the top leg up. Then just a test kick forward and then bring it back, and then can you kick higher, further, and then test kick back, can you take it further, super, and lower down, that was their side kick, Jesus, see yourself, take it to a heart movement, because your feet want to lift, lift your feet, lift your hands, parallel to the floor, can you lower your lumbar spine down, can you touch your toes, lower the legs down, lower the hands, reach down to the thorax, tease it. Hip twist. Hands back, bring your shoulders back, push the floor away. Lift the feet as high as you can. Go that way first, round one way, and then around the other way. Hip twist, slowly lower down, roll over the shoulders. Don't lift your hands up, just keep your arms out in front. Deep breath in. As you breathe out, lift up and begin your swim as away you go. Reach your way. 5, 4, 3, 2, one, lower down, all fours, a leg pull front. Get your bum down, Alex. Leg, one leg away, the other leg away. Right leg first, lift it up, kick it up to the ceiling just once, lower down. Left leg, kick it up to the ceiling once, lower down. Roll over, leg pull back. Right leg first. Lift up, bend your knees if you want to. Right leg once, kick it up. Left leg once, kick it up. Low down. Side kick in. Take your left leg out that way. Take your right arm down. Left hand on your head. Lift the leg up. A test kick forward. Can you kick a bit higher? Test kick back. Can you kick a bit more? Come up. Take over to the other side. Lift the leg up. Test kick forward. Can you kick a bit higher? Test kick back. And you kick a bit further back. Side bend. Here's that leg. Super. Deep breath in. As you breathe out, lift up to the ceiling. Lower down. One more. Deep breath in. Breathe out. Lift up. Lower down. Swap on the side so you still face the position. Deep breath in. Breathe out, lift up. Lower down. Deep breath in. Breathe out, lift up. Lower down. Ready for boomerang. Cross the right leg. Hold the left leg. Take it to the wall back and roll over. Cross the legs over. Lower down. Think teaser. Hands from behind the back. Lower the legs down. Spine stretch. Forehead to the knee. Think butterfly short as you take your arms up and over. Reach back. And then you roll back, cross the legs over, roll down, think teaser, hands come behind the back, lower the legs, spine stretch, forehead to knees, hands as high as you can, butterfly stroke, take it over. The seal, bring yourself to the edge of your mat, whether you want to do the noises or not, it's optional, keep it together. You're going to roll back up again. Slap your feet together. One more. And ready for the crowd. Well, so you might want to sit in the middle of your mat for this one, or you might want to sit this one out, the crowd. So just be careful with this one. You're going forward first to test it. So you land your forehead, then onto your crown head. Roll it back and over. Cross your legs over. And then rocking. Roll yourself over onto your front. Hold onto your feet with your head. Can you lift your head? Can you push your feet into your hands? And can you rock backwards and forwards? We're rocking. Come out of that and roll yourself over for control balance. So take yourself to the roll over first. Can you lower your legs down? As far down as you can. Swing your arms around in the arc and hold onto one foot. Reach the other one to the ceiling. And lower the leg back down, hold on to the other foot, lift the leg up to the ceiling, lower them down, and then put your arms down by your sides, and then slowly lower the spine down. Push up. So lift up, stand towards the back of the mat, pull to the side of your mat. Roll yourself down. Walk the hands out, either knees bent on the floor or straight. One push up. Walk the hands back in.